second penis installed in Tijuana. Implant Outsource, Mondays on CNT. Impotent Rage, the liberal superhero.
Save the day for straight or gay.
Impotent Rage.
Tax the rich, on the poor. Even though it got all spotty offshore.
Impotent Rage.
Idiot awards in a jet plane.
We're sacrificing together. I feel your pain.
Impotent Rage.
Eat organic, recycle.
You ready? Okay, we're trying to stay one step ahead of some rival smugglers in the area. I'm thinking a little break-in, possibly some shooting, then we steal their stuff. Sound good? I mean, why alter a winning formula? So I did a bit of reconnaissance earlier, and unless you have something small enough to make it under the shutter door, we're gonna have to open it. So I did a little more digging and found it's connected to a generator. Destroy that, and it should pop right open.
Thank you.
I consider that message sent. All right, here's what's happening. We got two old-time rivals making nice and doing business with each other again. Our enemies becoming friends. It's not good for us, right? So they're swapping two trailers. Let's steal one. You can head down there right now, silently snuff them out like only you can do, and steal their stuff. Or you can do this smart. You hijack trailer A on the way to the deal. Take it there yourself. Swap it for the good shit in trailer B and bring it home with clean clothes and a smile on your face. Up to you. you got the trailer. I know it's not your style, but please, try to drive carefully. We don't want it coming loose. It's Ron! Kudos on your flawless execution of my flawless plan. We'll start unloading this baby now. So listen, I just heard about a group of wannabe treasure hunters searching for some sunken cargo. Now, they're not quite sitting ducks, but imagine a slightly wounded family of ducks ready to be robbed by us. That's what's happening. The crew is on some big barge using magnets to search through the wreck, and we're gonna swipe whatever they find. We'll be right back.
jerk off!
Get the cargo? I figured I'd call a truck while you were down there. It's waiting nearby. Just load it up and bring everything back here. spontaneous deep sea excursions go, that was a profitable. Okay, here's the deal. Thanks to my intelligence and foresight, I've got tabs on a salvage crew scouring the ocean floor for a smuggler boat that just went down. Apparently, they're on this massive barge using magnets to search for any highly valuable goods that were on board the wreck. I got a rough idea of where they might be working, so head over there and let's figure out how to steal their sunken treasure. please say you found the cargo? Look, I got a truck waiting nearby, and I really don't want to lose my deposit. Load everything in there and drive it back to the hangar. it's me again. Looks like everything made it back. Great diving, you little sea dog. Okay, bye. All right, here's what's happening. We got two old-time rivals making nice and doing business with each other again. Our enemies becoming friends. It's not good for us, right? So they're swapping two trailers. Let's steal one. You can head down there right now, silently snuff them out like only you can do, and steal their stuff. Or you can do this smart. You hijack trailer A on the way to the deal. Take it there yourself. Swap it for the good shit in trailer B and bring it home with clean clothes and a smile on your face. Up to you. I know it's not your style, but please, try to drive carefully. We don't want it coming loose. Out there! We already got the trailer unloaded, and the loadout's even better than I thought! Time for my favorite part of all of this. Making money. Preferably with no bullets flying around. Now the buyer feels the same way and wants you to make the deliveries at quiet spots around the city.